Cooperation with external companies is a very important thing for statistical offices, but also for companies themselves, because we could both mutual benefit from the experience we have. The companies have interesting data, but usually lack a bit of the analytical skills we have. And as statisticians, we're really focused on data analysis and obtaining data of high quality. And it's also interesting for the public good as well. So it's important to have fruitful cooperations with external companies. Companies that have very interesting data and a lot of experience in that area, in the way they collect the data and what the downsides and the good sides are of the data. But it's important to make good agreements on what we should do and what we expect from one another. In the Netherlands, for instance, we had a good agreement with one of our mobile phone providers in which we both contributed in a very positive way. We could really help them by improving the algorithms they initially have, and they could really help us in explaining what the data really contains. So we could both cooperate and produce very interesting data and population estimates. And also the studies we did on tourism were really good, and we could both profit from each other's knowledge. In the Netherlands, we have a Center for Big Data Statistics that's part of our new organization, and we have almost 20 people working there with expertises in a whole range of areas. So if we cooperate with external companies on particular topics, we have experts in-house for particular domains. And that really helps in opening new possibilities for new big database statistics. And that's a very interesting and exciting area, and I expect a lot of new opportunities there for statistics, but also for companies, because of the additional knowledge we contribute.